Yeah, my brother would be all over the train tracks. I imagine we're this way. Oh, this is nice.
Waiting for a leader. It smells really good.
Yeah.
Okay, so which bed do you want? Is that one?
I don't care.
Do you mind if I take this one?
Sure, go ahead.
Oh, this is so cool.
Hey. After 4 hours of driving, we made it. Yay. My shoulders are so tired.
Yeah.
We're in the elevator and it's like, well, it was stopping at like every single freaking floor.
Yay!
Finally!
What floor were you guys on?
We were at 8 and then it went up to 9 and 10.
That was tiring. There's basketball and tennis over there. Look at all the freaking buildings around this place. And there's... football field's also in this building, apparently. massive. This has got 20% cooler. I guess we found the bookstore. We were gonna go to the book center. It's free time. And the bookstore is like right there. Maybe we'll go in there later.
Headed up.
Time when we are playing this hard to understand card game. Yeah. I honestly sometimes I have no idea what we're doing. It is. This is going really slow.
Wait, why did you play that?
And the scoring also makes no sense.
It's your turn.
I'm trying to hold the camera with one hand and see all my cards in the other. Okay, screw it, I'm putting them on the floor.
Easier with the camera.
Finally, I can make my move.
Okay.
Completed the first row in this really complicated game.
Now she has to add it up.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're excited to play an easier card game. And these two are going against each other. You guys ready? Go.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, they're busy. I know, I'm famous people.
Cool. Oh my gosh. What? You don't even know where to go. But you don't have anything.
Hello.
Oh, I'm not a picture.
This game is going forever. Yay, Gwen!
We'll switch. Let's see.
Okay.
There we go. We're gonna noise cancel. Okay. Ooh.
Okay. You can.
Hi. Oh, are you going? Okay, sorry. The British are coming!
You got it.
We might
have
too good at this.
Yeah. All right, that was funny. Oh, that's
him, Ben. A rocking jam here. Switches over to you. Okay.
Okay.
Would you have a problem with me, Stephanie? Would you go to prom with me, Stephanie?
I would love to go to prom with you.
You are good at this. My goodness. This is excruciatingly loud.
Yes, I am.
There are leeches with my grandma.
No.
There are leeches. There are wizards. There are lizards. There are lizards. In my.
It's hard.
Line for dinner. It is ridiculously long. That's the building we're eating in, and we are clear over here. And we've got people playing Nine Square and Kill Ball. Past the time, I guess. I am starving. After dinner, and I think I had way too much to eat. We are heading to what now exactly?
The doors open thing, and then the student only section.
Yeah, that.
So we have small group time, and then I think we're
then lights out.
Which is at 11. There's small groups at like 8.
Yeah.
You know, big gap. No, it's totally not too big.
This place is seriously massive.
I think that's kind of more than 10 minutes.
Yeah. Stay tuned for whatever is going on next, I guess.
Friends.
Are you guys ready?
Thank you.
This place is empty. These are my cards.
Alright, so. But it actually goes around in the circle as to who's going to say first. So you would say first.
How many do you think you would win?
I'll cut to when we're actually playing our cards. I got one. Yay.
No, hurry for on the floor.
Okay.
Yeah. Mine right here so I can have my hand in the camera.
Play one.
Okay.
And you don't want to get another trick, right? So you want to play a fairly low card. Or... So this, you know, is junk because it's not this suit and it's not that suit. So right now Meredith has
your move, Katrina.
Okay, so Meredith got that one. Now Meredith leaves off because she got that one. Oh. And Meredith got a second one. So the way the points would work, I said zero.
You may or may not be able to see this, but there is a guy playing a drum down there.
So the
dealer,
the dealer,
yeah. It's still free time.
Who
brings a drum here?
Right, first
of all,
if
you
do this first, I would say that first.
No freaking idea.
Every time you walk through the night.
1, and we are currently, we couldn't find the ball for 9 players, so we're playing it with a football. It is hard.
Next level.
Like, you would not believe. Came on the first floor of the dorm, and we were waiting for the periscope thing in a while, and we were taking a group photo. We're waiting for everybody to get down here, basically. And there's these weird gel like things on the floor. Can someone pass me one?
What's on the ground?
That's what we're trying to find out. This feels so freaking weird. And why is it here? Free time, day 3. And we're in the middle of playing pole ball. This is dangerous.
Not anymore. Not anymore. Not anymore.
Let's all work together. Wow.
I love the little red square. Twilight sparkle. You remember it. You know what I'm talking about.
Be thankful that it didn't break. Move so fast, I can't keep up with it.
Thank you. Thank you.
in the dorm, and I got these from the Haymarket, which, if you look at them, the jelly beans, they look really similar, and they could either be very nice or very disgusting. We're doing the blue one, which is either very blue or toothpaste, so see how this goes.
I'm going first. I'm so scared.
Did you look out?
Oh, I can taste the mint. I think I got the toothpaste one.
Counter?
It doesn't taste that bad, either way.
Oh, counter? One, two,
three.
I think, nope. Oh, you get the toothpaste! Yeah! This is like toothpaste.
Well, our breath. Well, Gwen, it looks like our breath's gonna be very minty after this, huh? Just don't disturb everybody else. Okay, bye. We go home today. I'm gonna leave center for more craziness, I guess. Stay tuned for that.
Yeah, oh, I'm high-high. Oh, right up the nose. That's good. The other eyes. There we go. Somewhere around there. You did it. Good. Okay. Let's see. 2 minutes, 50 seconds. Nice job. Let's get some of this. Let's push it out. Next, we're going to do some brows.
Let's spin the wheel. So that's the phrase. Here's the only way I can do that as a chicken. So I'm going to read this as a chicken. Now that you understand the phrase, right?
Fun. You should come next year. I'm gonna end this. Bye.